Today we go over details of Luke Skywalker's island in Star Wars The Last Jedi. This is Mike Zero here once again. If you guys are new here to the channel, do make sure to subscribe to see future Star Wars content. I thank you all so very much for the kind support, it is greatly appreciated. Now, in case you guys haven't seen the film, we will be going into spoilers, you have been warned. This all has to do with Luke Skywalker's island on the planet ahch-to, the location of the first Jedi Temple, and the Tree Library. So, without further ado, let's get right into this. Once again, spoilers, if you guys don't want to see this, exit out right now. So, when it comes to the official Star Wars The Last Jedi visual dictionary, we actually learned a whole lot more about the island in specifics here. So, the Jedi Temple itself is built atop a high ledge overlooking the ocean. The temple houses meditation plinths and an ancient mosaic depicting the first Jedi. This mosaic is actually laid on the ground and shows an image of the first Jedi or the Prime Jedi, the first of the Order, in a state of balance. Now, going on to the Tree Library, which is where all of the sacred Jedi texts are stored that Luke Skywalker has collected and found throughout the years and at the first Jedi Temple. So it states this, the hollowed-out trunk of a centuries-old Uneti tree contains a reading chamber and a bookshelf that holds sacred Jedi texts. Now we go on to the Caretaker Village. Now, the Caretaker Village is actually where all of the caretakers go, and it specifies this, that the female caretakers live in a hillside village overlooking a cave where male lenis or visitors make regular landings. These visitors essentially come from the mainland of the planet, and they travel by sea to this mysterious island of ahch-to every 6 months. So, now the Mirror Cave. This is something that has to do with Rey, and it's actually very powerful with the dark side of the Force. So it says, it's a natural convergence of energies strong in the dark side of the Force. It manifests itself on the eastern side of the island. So Luke Skywalker's island, it has a couple of these iconic locations. You have the Jedi Temple itself, the Tree Library, which contains the ancient Jedi texts, and you even have the Caretaker Village and the Mirror Cave. Luke Skywalker's X-Wing is actually underneath the waters of ahch-to on the western side of the island. So guys, hope you all enjoyed the content for today, and if you did, do make sure to drop a thumbs up on this video to support the channel. I thank you all so very much for the kind support, and I'll catch you guys next time. Bye.